legend came to Melk and, well, they discussed different topics. And the most famous visitor was His Holiness the Dalai Lama. He visited Melk 3 years ago and stayed here for about 1 week and lived with the Benedictine monks. Even though this room is, well, much smaller than the room we've already seen, this room is the most important one because just the stairs behind me, they connect the 12 library rooms with each other. All of them are beneath us. Huh.